Love all.
Jean-Michel Save, serving at the start of this men's single match for the Olympic bronze medal in Atlanta.
3-4, love. One.
The Olympic semi-final. Also defeated Gatien of France in that competition.
And the winner for me is going to be the one who can impose his game on the opponent.
One,
he's playing positive, he's dominating from close to the table.
He's been the sports personality of the year.
4-11. 4-12. 5. 5-13. 5-14.
Corbel of the Czech Republic, only on 5 points in this first game in the final. His serves.
17, Corbel.
Corbel of the Czech Republic needs to do something now on this serving sequence.
8. 9. 19. 9. 20. 20.
Take it right to the wire if you can. 10 against Peter Corbel of the Czech Republic, who now serves at the start of game two.
One love. And
2-0. The table. He's holding his ground, he's looking to get in with his top spins.
Oh, 2-4. 3. 3-6.
Some great
9-4. 9-10.
And receiving.
10.
The whole key to the outcome of this final.
Never
to win all three remaining games. Desperately wants to win this second game.
13. 14. 12. 15, 12. Touch, 16. 16.
Or 5.
Touch.
17.
14.
Oh, you hit the
14,
net.
8. 15.
Oh.
20.
That's it, it was long. 21-15. Jean-Michel Save takes the lead. Trailing love 2 in games at the start of game 3 in this men's singles final. Against
one,
the.
Love.
All set. Swung his body around to play the next one with his forehand.
Stop. Three, two. Four, two. Five, three.
That was an excellent forehand. And wins him the point.
Five all, save.
And that was the shot, I'm afraid.
He's going to have to dig very deep.
6-5. 8-5.
High energy level that he got himself to.
8. 9.
An uphill battle for Peter Corbell now.
7-9. 8-10.
Well, the speed is sometimes. The recovery can be.
11.
Also defeated Gatien of France on his way 13, through to the semi-final.
13. 16, 14.
Oh, that was attacking shot. She did.
16. Then. 7. 17.
Oh, that's a great.
17, 18. 18.
Oh, Corbell.
18. 19. Oh.
Oh, it was a 19. That's it, 21-19. Jean-Michel Save becomes the first ever Belgian winner of the men's singles title in the English Open